Big love to Daft Punk for their comedy.
Yeah.